Our tournament, in addition to being the oldest one in the Southeast Asia, is the only one in association with INADR. So thank you guys over there. Every year we see stellar participation from across the globe. People who come here for the immense learning opportunity and to have a crack at obviously the prize money.
Hi, we're here at NLIU in Bhopal with a team from New South Wales, Australia.
Hi, I'm Professor Muller from the Washington College of Law.
Hi, I'm Ida from the Washington College of Law.
Hi, I'm Judith from the Washington College of Law.
Hi, I'm Halsey from the Washington College of Law.
Hi, I'm Mridul Godha from NLU Jodhpur.
I am Kushagra Agarwal from NLU Jodhpur.
I am really enjoying this tournament. I think this is my first mediation experience. And I think the biggest achievement is the fact that I could survive through the entire Tom and Cases workshop on mediation without sleeping. That's a great achievement for me. There was not a single point of time when I felt dizzy.
So this is also my first tournament, and this is one thing that I equally share. But the training session that we had on the first day was amazing. It was a wonderful experience. So this competition is just not a competition, but it's a very good learning process for us as well. Thank you.
Dina from American University Washington College of Law.
Hi, I'm Judith from American University Washington College of Law, and I'm excited to be in India, Bhopal for this competition. It's been an amazing and wonderful tournament. I've met lots of talents, lots of skilled advocacy and mediation skills, and I'm looking forward to meeting all of you next year.
Yes, and three of us came from our school representing American University, and we worked really hard this past semester to be here, and we're really glad it really paid off. We're currently in the final round, and we're very proud that we've come this far, and at the same time, we enjoyed meeting new friends here from India and Australia and from all over the world, and we're very glad to be here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Aditya Sharma. I'm from NLS.
Hi, I'm Devi Jamkhandler, and I'm from NLS.
Hi, I'm Ashwini Prashant. I'm from NLS.
And our experience at INADR was excellent, especially the training session. It was so fruitful that I mean, great.
Especially like the organization was really good. Let's see for training experience again. It's really good on the weekend.
Yeah, it helped us a lot. We had a great time over the past few days, and we really hope to come again.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Garima Gupta. I'm the head of the media committee for the 4th NLIU INADIA Mediation Tournament. As you can see, this is my media team working on the live blog. You should visit our live blog on Legally India, and we have a Facebook page, NLIU Mediation. Do visit it, like, share, comment, and these guys are the best. Thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Rudraditya Khare from the 4th year, and basically what I'm doing here is I'm taking care of Tom and Case, and according to me, I'm doing a great job.
Good care.
Yes, a very good care.
Yeah, hi, I'm Sakshi Malhotra. I'm also for the 4th year. And yeah, I'm just helping him take care of these two people because, yeah, they're babies and we have to take care of them. Can't leave them alone for even.
See, since Megan didn't turn up this time due to some problems, there had to be someone to replace her, and I think...
Are we doing a good job?
Oh, yeah. Fantastic. So we'll start calling you Little Megan.
Hi, I'm Arjun Raswal, heading the food committee, and this is my team Sahil, my team Balaji and Virpade. I think you can see in the background the participants are having good food. I think it's good, and even the judges are allowed to have food, and I hope all of you enjoy the food.
I'm Shivani Garg and I'm the head of the room management team.
I'm Pranjal and I'll be heading the room management team alongside Shivani.
So basically in the room management team, we ensure that the rooms start on time, the score sheets reach the required tab team, and basically that the competition runs smoothly with respect to the mediation rooms.
We're the sole reason why this tournament is as efficient as it, you know, as it is.
Yeah, so, you guys do the race!
Yeah, so basically, if all credit goes to two people, it'll be us. Right here.
Yeah, we're the best.
Thanks.
Alright, my name is Nikita Goyal.
And I'm Amulya Kharana.
We are the judges liaison committee of NLIU INADR competition. And essentially, we've arranged about 32 judges for this competition, which has been the highest number so far. And we have 25 teams.
Essentially, we make sure that the judges are here on time, their travel and ACO is taken care of, and we are the coordinating committee between the different committees of the INADR and the judges themselves.
Right. Okay. So, the competition is pretty good this time. We are having a lot of fun, especially when the competition is clashing with the convocation, but the entire thing is very exciting. So, yeah.
My name is Shubh Kishorani, Committee Head Transportation.
Hi, Roshan Naidu, again Committee Head
Transportation.
Hi.
Raste aur manzile khatam nahi hoti na shuru hoti siway transport wale. Hamari ek destination hai, hamari ek destination. Baki uske alawa,
as they say, the first impression is the last impression, and we are the first impression of the 4th NLIU INADR Mediation
Tournament.
And last impression bhi also. But
are bhaiya, circle taxi to lao zara.
Hi, I'm Gunjan Mathur, the head of the ushers team. Our job basically during this tournament was to attend the teams and make their stay comfortable, and I'm glad that my team has done a wonderful job to make this event a success.
Hi, I'm Simran Bansal.
I'm Iravati Singh.
I'm Riya Singh.
I'm Nirjhar Sharma.
I'm Riya Goyal.
I'm Rupali Sindhayach.
Hi,
Ben. Oh, bye.